Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed. Now, you may be wondering why I'm here and not someplace more, identifiable. Well, that's because I'm not too far off from where we last ended off the last video. The reason that I split it like this is because, well, you'll see in a few seconds, but I run into something that I figured you, collectathonables would want to take note of. That's right, not too far away from one of the Save the Citizens missions is a Templar Knight. And as all Templar Knights, go! Ow! Okay, I walked into that. He's not as hard to beat as he thinks he is.
Altair, my friend, you have become quite the wanted man, as am I. I must prepare my family for the trip back to the safety of Masayef this afternoon. Could you finish my last assignment in exchange for information? Some men must be eliminated in Jubair's quarter. Be fast, my friend.
And of course, not too far away from that is another one of these particular missions. This particular one of this particular type of mission is the most annoying and grating. This video was originally an hour and a half long. Okay, that may be exaggerating a little bit, but it was close to about 40 minutes, and it's specifically because of this. These guys are spread out pretty much anywhere it would be inconvenient for you to walk. There are guards everywhere. What you want to do is you want to go through and you want to make sure that you can find all of them and not be spotted by any guards. If any guards find a dead body and then pick you out of the crowd because apparently the man wielding weapons must have murdered them, you immediately fail and you have to start all over. It's almost teeth-pullingly awful. Again, so glad this is the only game with this kind of mission, specifically like this. Oh my god, this. I almost just completely skipped this one, to be completely honest. I was that frustrated when I was recording this. It just wasn't fair at points, and especially since 5, 6, 7 times, something like that, I had to redo this, and I pulled it off pretty flawlessly right there, but I love stabbing people in the back. I really do. Spy is my favorite class in Team Fortress. I love being an assassin in this game, but these are annoying.
It's great to see you back so quickly and in one piece. I must return to my family, but before I leave, this is for you. I found a map showing where scholars are planning to burn books and other sources of knowledge. Please be careful, and let the future reunite us. I'll give your blessings to my family.
And the worst part is, that map that he gives us is probably the most helpful piece of information that we get. I will be explaining that once we get to the assassination missions, but as of right now, that's all you need to know. We did pass a Save the Citizens mission all the way over here, and these guards have been making my life hell all day. So, yeah, you better believe that I saw this and went, yes, everyone dies. Oh, this is cathartic. This is exactly what I needed. And I missed with the throwing knife for some reason. I don't know what registers as a hit and what doesn't with those, because you would think that if you just threw the knife, it would home in on it, but for some reason, sometimes it does and sometimes it doesn't. It's just completely random. And now that I've cleared everyone out, Come on, talk to me. Talk to me. Talk to me. What the heck? Is there an archer? Why can't I... Oh! Where did you come from? Okay. I'm totally up for slaying you, though. And...
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
Could you pay me in throwing knives instead of vigilantes? Vigilantes I have. Throwing knives I'm kind of low on. Alright, moving on. There is a viewpoint that's fairly close by. You do want to take out the archers, though, if for no other reason than to just have a laugh at the archer's expense. And especially since, well, if there is a Save the Citizens mission and an archer does spot you, as I've shown already in this game, it can be a little, what's the word? Annoying. But of course, another Save the Citizens mission. Why? Eh, they gotta get them all anyway, so I might as well put them all in one video. Oh, and I could have gotten two right there, but you guys just gotta be dicks. And I missed. And come on. There we go, one down. And more people joined the party. Awesome. More people to kill. Everybody loves, everybody happy. Come on, come on. Somebody make a move. Anybody make a move. You gonna make a move? Nope. Okay. Oh, wrong move. Anybody else? Anybody else wanna try? Anyone, 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 you! Hey, no throwing. You have any idea how hard it is to get your grubby fingerprints out of this white robe? It's a lot easier to get the blood out. Still don't have a recipe for that. You would, oh, sorry. Apologies. I did not mean to throw the guard at you. Yeah, you know, I honestly think I've murdered half the City Watch by now, but for some reason, they just keep coming. I don't know what it is. You would think with all the dead bodies, people would run the other direction, but no, apparently towards me is better.
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
See, there's another one. And he's gonna spot me and he's gonna try and kill me. Seriously? Alright, well, I'm gonna try and get away from this guy, so I'll cut back in a second. And I'm back. I did not escape him, by the way. I have been running for a couple minutes, but, it just is not happening for some reason. There was a flag down there. It's pretty easy to see. It's right next to this viewpoint that's just up this way. Come on. Twist it. Twist it. Twist it. There we go. Okay, where is he? Honestly, I know he can't see me up here. Do I honestly have to dive into some hay in order to get away from this guy? Do I really have to do that? Fine. I'm up on a viewpoint. I might as well do it. Am I good? Can I stop running now? Awesome, because let's piss off some more guards. Oh, I apologize for that. Your sternum seems to be located in my blade now. Or my blade is located in your sternum. Either way, you're pretty much dead. So are you. You flinched. Never flinch in combat. What did I say about hands? I say this every episode. Stop touching me! Oh, and I'm out of throwing knives, which means it's just gonna take longer than it should. Or am I out of throwing knives? Am I out of throwing knives? Yeah, I'm out of throwing knives. That's just annoying!
Good, you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
And another citizen saved, another batch of vigilantes, and there's nothing close by. So, as I run, I will cut and I will see you guys when I get to that viewpoint that I highlighted on the map. Ow. Painful. Okay. So, there is a flag on the way to the viewpoint. Just figured I'd show that and pick it up. And the viewpoint is located on top of this square building right here. It may look familiar because we've claimed about four of these now. Oh, by the way, I picked up some throwing knives, which will be handy since I'm pretty sure that I've cleared out most of the Save the Citizens by now. I think I've got like four left if my count is right. Oh, but regardless. The viewpoint? Oh, that was scary. Oh. Wonder what the last thought he had was right before my knife decided that it needed to replace it. Ah yes, and inside there's an eavesdropping mission, so let us be dropping some eaves, shall we? I enjoy dropping eaves. Eaves are interesting. And I picked up a flag! Did anybody see me do that, or am I just going crazy again?
I wish to see him, to hear him speak.
It can be arranged, but we must be careful. There are still those who reject illumination. They would harm him.
And they are ignorant and afraid.
You seem sincere, but how do I know I can trust you?
It hurts me to even hear you ask the question.
Very well. We gather each day in the madrasa. He comes to speak, and then leads us into the city, that we might cleanse it.
Could I join you then?
Understand that it is a difficult path we walk. Our work demands sacrifice.
I understand.
Then come and meet with us. Let us see how strong you really are.
Secret meetings, huh? Well, it appears that we only have two more things to pick up before we move on with the assassination, so I will see you next time on Let's Play Assassin's Creed. Later!